front row, getting set to go down that back chute.
Harry Youngster's in that row, number two, Jake O'Neill and Mason Ziegler. They're landing in for Clint Boyer, Scott Bloomquist of the sweet Bloomquist. Out in turn four, the go 50, the Lucas Oil lead winner series. And I-80 speed.
Chris Simpson always runs well down at Wheeling. Hudson O'Neill will be making his first appearance here this weekend, but a lot of damage on both cars, so a lot of work there for the Chris Simpson team at the Oxford Iowa race shop. His stepdad Kevin Turkin, the owner of that car, and that Longhorn chassis heavily damaged here tonight.
Correct me if I'm wrong here, James, the race has been so good tonight. That's our first red or yellow flag night for Lucas Oil Series. Caution free.
flaps and hooks, Chris.
Narrowly to get
stretch, please. There we go, Mike Marler. And he might have got a mud clone into the cockpit because he stopped all of a sudden. Wow. What a bountiful late, fans. What a day to here tonight. 12 laps in the books. And Mike Marler comes to a quick hold. He jumped the cushion and immediately got out of the car after the caution came out.
McCready at least seven consecutive top five finishes, two wins this year. McCready second the points. He started tonight 110th from Bloomquist, trying to beat him here tonight. Lanigan looking for his second win of the year. That clip player 14, Ziegler. Thank you.
is Greg Satterley, 14th to 5th. So it's Bloomquist, Ziegler, Owens, McCready, Satterley in 5th, Landing in 6th, Pearson up to 7th, Prince is a Donald in from the tail of the 9th, and Dennis Herb Jr. up to 10th and 28th on those.
Has to pick those up to stay with that zero car. Yeah, Scott Bloomquist, of course, knows his way around this racetrack here, been very dominant here over the past couple of seasons that Lucas Oil's been here, and has even had this as one of his favorite racetracks. You know, he shows the way right now, 16 laps in.
Thank you. overtake Steve Wyman slowly in turn two, and Jimmy Owens. Does it look like it tires down the 20, but off the base after running in sixth place.
Number one looks like he hit a rut, and that left front tire is shot way up in the air. He down hard. He was heading right for the wall over turn two. Saved it, but the car again stalled. Making 20 connections.
Thank you. for the top three.